Thank you, Aisha, for sharing your experience about your holiday with us. Who would want to come up to share?
Me! Okay, great. Would you like to come up?
Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm Hatika, and today I'm sharing with you about my experience living in Singapore. As you all know, I'm from Indonesia and I came to Singapore to live with my parents when I was in primary three. Having lived in Indonesia for most of my life, I missed living there.
There were big differences between both countries, and at first, I had some difficulties adjusting to the new surroundings here in Singapore. Nevertheless, after about spending 4 years living in Singapore, I came to love living here.
Why?
It's because, firstly, Singapore is a multi-racial society. When I first came here, there are a lot of races, which is Malay, Indian, Chinese, and more. Furthermore, there are also places just for their own races, like Chinese, and Chinese. And later, Indian, Malaysians.
And since I live in a HDB flat, there are a lot of multiracial activities going on, such as a Deepavali celebration. I would always join and I would also talk to my Chinese neighbors whenever I have time. There was a time whereby I was greeted with my Indian friends playing firecrackers with my neighbors of other races too at a nearby park. They looked very happy playing together and I also joined them soon after. There are also a variety of food here, such as Korean food, Indian food, and more.
However, back in Indonesia, there are only Chinese and Malays there, so we do not communicate well with each other. Here in Singapore, we use only like one language to communicate with each other, which is English.
Are there any other reasons why you like living in Singapore?
Oh yeah, in Singapore, there are a lot of shopping malls and shops, such as Bugis Plaza.
Oh, interesting. Do you like the transports here in Singapore?
Oh my gosh, don't get me started. The transport here is so efficient. The MRT comes very fast. And I always reach school early in the morning.
Even though the train might be crowded sometimes, I feel that it is a fair trade-off from the amazing service.
The buses are also very efficient, coming in about 10 minutes or so. We are very comfortable to ride on.
Just primary 3 at that time, and I got lost. My parents told me to help them buy some ingredients for lunch. Thinking that I know the way to the supermarket, I went there by myself. Ask for instructions.
It's just there. Do you want me to bring you there?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, let's go.
for sharing with us your wonderful experience living in Singapore.
You're welcome.